First line go in. Second line about to come up. The orange light not spinning, but it's on. And the green takes over now. Favourite Amron Bobby, $1.30 off the inside. Racing, Amron Bobby away okay. Burrabound won the start, though. Will drive on forward. Bone Shaker both sides across from the deep in a real jam onto the first turn. Amron Bobby led both sides in tow. Next was Evolve, followed by Burrabound, Bone Shaker, and last of all, Aston Merrick. Around the turn, Amron Bobby, favourite three in front, trying hard both sides out deep, but Amron Bobby's going to hold them. Amron Bobby beat both sides toe, and Evolve ran in fourth ahead of Bone Shaker. Next across, Burrabound, and at the tail was Aston Merrick in 22-18. Favourite scores, Amron Bobby. Got pretty willing in that run down to the first turn. There wasn't a lot over the field. But Amron Bobby, with that inside advantage, has been able to score at around $1.40. A couple of shorties home, but as many as have got up have been beaten this afternoon. Amron Bobby by Feral Frankie out of Blockstar. For G Black and Lisa Delbridge, interim numbers 1, 8, 10, and fourth across